towards us. Once again, 2, 3, 4 breaths come out of turn number two. It's northbound 47, so Somerset 25 that leads down the hill and round the start gate turn for the first time.
You've got problems between the HD21 and the car that's just back on that racing line. Front back towards us, they turn 25 it is. From Dan Gorman, Northwest 47, and Hereford 55, Mark Jones then rounds out to top three.
Yeah,
Mason,
just goes over, comes in on the largest turn. Everybody
gets takes
the
more united
show, and that is Dan Borman, the North
Wales 47,
your clear race leader, and back round
right
towards the
same
come there with just one lap to go.
Yeah, yellow flag. Yellow flag, with a black cross time. Dan Borman moves on to his final 30. Tim Martin Jones, who's out in that first one, and this is more clear of the that is your leader, but it's the second last time, Dan Morland. See you tomorrow, North Wales 47, Martin Jones, Hereford 55, North Wales 9 and 18. They also booked their place in round 2, and unfortunately, that's Somerset 25. We'll just have to wait and race in the Class 8 races.